Hello and welcome. Today we have a look at the really fancy headphones, Sony MDR-7506. That's the package. It came a bit disturbed, but it's fine. So let's open the package and see what's inside. These headphones are really enjoyed by a lot of people who do professional work with sound, and the price for them is usually around €100, $100, so that's great actually. So let's see why they're so popular. The packaging looks pretty good. I kind of enjoy this. But I don't enjoy the noises from the neighbors. I bought this set of headphones online, and I have to say I'm not 100% sure that they are original. So if someone can write in the comments if they are original or not, let me know. The thing is that I'm using these headphones while I record this video, and it's amazing that they're so much better than my old headphones. The ears don't get hot so fast as the old ones, and it doesn't, I don't know, it feels more comfortable, and also the sound is amazing. It's like it's more transparent, more clear. You can hear the different sounds, different instruments a lot better. If you listen to music, if you like to listen to music and you think you've known your songs that you really enjoy, get one of these headphones and you will hear a new song, really, literally. So 7506, it's the name of the model number, and it's Sony MDR-7506, that's the model number. And this model is very old, it's been made for a really long time, and there is a good reason why they still make them, because they are successful. And one thing that is really interesting is, you will see in the box, they have all the parts are interchangeable. I mean, you can replace it yourself. You can service these headphones yourself. I like that. I like when you can fix something yourself and you have the parts for that. This is how it should be, with as many devices as possible. So you don't just throw them away. You can fix them. Here you can read about the specifications and a few information details. You can pause the screen if you want to read more about this, but what I find interesting is the frequency response. It's from 10 kilohertz no it's from 10 hertz to 20 kilohertz. So usually it's, you see, it's closed type of headphones. The diameter of the type of drive, 40 millimeters, I'm not really sure what that means. 60 ohms impedance is a bit high, but okay. Sensitivity, yeah, so they're pretty sensitive. 10 hertz to 20 kilohertz, that means it's picking up low frequencies, but actually they're flat, so they don't have too much of the low frequencies. The weight is mentioned without the cable, which is a bit strange because the cable is permanently attached to them, so you should really mention the weight with the cable, which is super heavy and large. Yeah. So let's open the box and see what's inside, finally. Using my sharp knife. And yeah, here we have a bit of a surprise. Some fancy document for warranty. Yeah, it's just a piece of paper with some information on it, but it's interesting that it's really well printed on a really good paper and printed in Japan. Wow. Fancy stuff.
That's why it looks so official, because it's printed in Japan.
A really big like for this. Big thumbs up for this. That they have a service manual in the actual package of the headphones. A diagram showing you exactly how to disassemble the whole thing and part numbers so you can order parts and fix it yourself. Really like that, it's really nice. So yeah, those are the part numbers. I don't know about prices, if they're good, but still, they deserve a thumbs up for that. Inside this paper there is some number here, I don't know exactly what it means, but okay. So what's more important, the actual headphones. And a pouch that doesn't have the Sony logo in the corner, is embossed, I guess. Hopefully this doesn't mean that it's fake. But I'm telling you, I'm using them, and if they were fake, I don't know, they wouldn't be like, I mean, they wouldn't work so well, really, but still, they have the warranty and everything, so even this fancy way of getting the... There are a lot of fake models of this Sony, so because they are so popular, they really got a lot of fakes. So it feels really like it's good quality everything. That's a nice adapter to use the bigger jack. It's with the screw, so you can permanently attach it. This thing that looks like velvet, or I don't know, nice display.
Smooth.
one of the things I would wish for the most for these headphones is to have a changeable wire, if that's possible. But I guess it makes it more fragile if you do that. But it still would be nice.
Pretty comfortable.
This is the recorder. This is the recorder. I'm gonna plug it in.
Okay, I plugged it in now and I'm talking on the left. So I talk on the left channel, right channel, left channel. Oh, I hear it perfectly. It's pretty nice. I like it. Yeah, I mean, it's key. It's a bit of air there. It's just the first impression now, but I feel really professional. I should look there. I feel a super professional doing this. Don't know if it's really true, but they do feel comfortable, so that's a nice thing. Okay, let's see how that looks like on the side. Yeah, the thing, I have really big ears. My ears are pretty large, and the cup can cover the whole ear, and this is really nice. I really feel like, and it can adjust to my head, so that's amazing. Yeah, it's it depends how comfortable they are. If they get hot or not, I will do a follow-up, I guess. But yeah, this is pretty nice. So far, I can see myself in the reflection of the phone. Yeah, thanks for watching, subscribe, like and share, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Subscribe. Yeah, it looks pretty nice. It even has the screw on. And this a bit of this is tight if it's straight, but when I bend it gets a bit loose. Thanks for watching and bye. You can fold the headphones to make them really small and tiny. Look how small they become. You can put them in your back pocket. Yeah, right. Anyway, still, you can put them in your pouch, in a bag. It's much easier to carry like this. The problem is this cable is really large, but you know, if you wear this, if you use this in a room, inside, indoors, it's pretty nice. It's stretching, so you can really keep your headphones on while you move around, and it's fine. If you want to use these headphones to listen to music while you're walking on the street and people are looking at you like someone strange, you will have to replace the cable. So yeah, to make a short one and not with such a coil, but the coil could be interesting. I really enjoy doing this. Now it's screwed on and it's permanent. The quarter inch, I think it's the size of the jack. Big one that nobody uses now. Yeah, I'm sure people use it, but not me. So the small one is permanently as it is. And let's try to fit the headphones in the bag, in the carrying bag, and see if they would actually fit in such a small bag. Perfectly, they fit great. Okay, this is the video. Let me know in the comments if you have any question about these headphones. a few things. The pouch that doesn't have the Sony white logo, it's a bit suspicious. That might be fake, but it could be just a different region set or a new model. And one thing that I believe it makes them real is the jack, this rubber ring around it. It's not loose when the cable is straight, only very little loose when you bend it. And they sound amazing. And I've been using these headphones while recording this this video, and my ears do not feel hot at all. It feels pretty good, much better than my old headphones. Thanks for watching, subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.